against that red. Over hit that.
Wow.
I think George Crosshair are a Derbyshire-based team, and Gaze are essentially a Hampshire setup, I think. I think it's essentially four Hampshire County players playing in the team. A little bit closer to the red than perhaps he would have liked, but he should be able to run this in and run the cue ball back off the top cushion and back out for the black. Just about should be right. Black ball should follow that red into the corner bag, and the Gaze will have a 1-0 lead. As the atmosphere does slowly start to wake up, these players obviously been playing. So this black ball, looking like it's going to put the gaze in the lead if he can drop this into the top corner. Well, he's played it well. It's a good clearance in the end. Thank you. close to the corner pocket. White ball almost finding inertia and dropping in. The red, though, to the middle. One good shot here, and you feel that they're going to be back on level terms. There are two matches in operations, one on the other table as well. So if it did go right here, the Gays could win without the need to go to a decider. Very good shot. George cross A, level it up then at seven apiece. Good black, good clearance. Again, a few technical problems this morning. Apologies to anybody that's experienced some of those. Still trying to run tech support at the same time as streaming and commentating. And they say that men can't multitask. Well, the Gays then to go 8-7 up on the table above with the George cross. Oh no, that's it. It's 9-7. So the Gays through to the final of the plate event. I missed the frame there in between. My apologies, but they've scraped across the line, as it were. 9 frames to 7 to get it.